You got a lot of balls coming here.
Man, I was just around the way, man. I figured you'd be bored. I came down here and see how you was doing.
What the hell do you want?
I just came down here and bring you a gift. Well, you got a lot of time on your hands. I brought you a little toy to play with.
I don't want that.
You don't want this? Somebody told me you like to play with stuff like this.
I don't like to play with stuff like that. I don't even know what it is.
You ain't never sold this to nobody, then?
How can I sell it to somebody when I don't even know what it is?
Maybe if you hold it a little close, you won't hold it?
I don't want to hold it.
Just touch it.
I don't want to touch
it. Why you don't want to touch it?
Because I don't want to touch it.
Because you're scared of it?
You really think I'm stupid, don't you?
Stupid enough to get busted.
You want me to put my fingerprints on that so you can frame me?
Clive, man, why would I do something like that? You think I'm going to try to trick you again? Besides, I don't have to frame you. You're going to do life after they find out you killed the little girl.
I don't know anything about a little girl.
That ain't what I heard. That's what I'm going to tell everybody.
I don't care what you heard. I don't know anything about a little girl.
I got a big mouth, Clive.
Let me tell you something. I don't know anything about that, so you can kiss my fat ass.
Clive, it'd take me all day to kiss your fat ass. Clive.
Oh, no, what are you going to do? You want some of this? Because if you do, I'll give you all you want.
Give me a name.
I ain't telling you shit.
She's only 11 years old. I don't want her to die. Look at the picture. I don't care about him. I don't care about you. I care about the little girl. Give me the name.
The guy's name is Jun Tao. I never seen him.
Where can I find him?
Fuchao restaurant, Chinatown. Do yourself a favor, get rid of this guy. He's gonna get you killed.
Clive, thank you, man. I'm gonna come back next visiting time. I'm bringing your fat ass some cookies, man. We appreciate this.